Hello friends, so today we will discuss the part 2 of Odisha ASO salt paper 2015. So already we have covered question number 1 to 50 in part 1 of the video. You can see the previous video. So we will discuss the rest of the this question paper, that is from question number 50 to question number 100. We'll discuss that one in this paper. Okay, so let's start the question and answer. Question number 51. The largest of living bird is, so answer is D, that is African ostrich. The correct answer is D. For transfusion, O group blood can be accepted by a person having blood group of. So basically the question is, O group is what? O group is known as the universal donor. So it can be accepted by anyone. O group is universal donor. So answer is all of the above. Okay. Filament of an electric bulb is made of. So filament of the electric bulb is made of tungsten, so that inside the bulb one filament is there, so that filament is made of tungsten. So answer is, tungsten. Answer is C. It should not be D, it should be C. Okay, so by mistake it is written, so you just correct that one. Answer is C, not graphite. Who among the following is considered as the founder of the modern science of genetics? Genetics, you know, the father of genetics is George Mendel. So that is Mendel theorem, you know. So answer is A, correct answer is A. So gobar gas contains mainly, it is answer A, methane. So methane, methane is a combustion gas actually, methane. Okay, water for civil supply is commonly purified by chlorination. So you know that to purify the water we adding chlorine in the waters, so that is called the chlorination. So answer is A here. The metal that is present in the photofilms, that is silver. So answer is D. An acid used to remove ink spot is, that is oxalic acid. Answer is A. Nail polish remover contains, nail polish remover contains acetone. Okay, so to remove the nail polish we are using a liquid that is called acetone. Okay, the best color for an sun umbrella will be white on the top and black on inside. Answer is C. Why? Because white color, it will be reflect most of the sun rays, and black color will be absorbed. So if the top will be white, then it will be absorb less heat. So that's what the umbrella top is white and black inside. Who among the following laid the foundation of nuclear science in the country? So nuclear science, you know that Homiji Bhabha Atomic Research Center, that is in Mumbai, is present. So answer is B. And Bikram Sarabhai is the father of our satellite, that is the missile system. So Bikram Sarabhai center is in Kerala, Thumba Center. So answer is, here actually nuclear science is Homiji Bhabha. If it is space science or missile system or satellite, that is Bikram Sarabhai. So a convex mirror makes a good rear view mirror for a car because it is forms a clear, erect and reduced image. So answer is D. The energy of the wind and the waves is, so because the winds and waves are moving with some velocity, you know that kinetic energy is half mv square, where m is the mass and v is the velocity. So here the energy of wind and waves are described by kinetic energy. Okay, so answer is B here. Stars twinkle in the night because, so it is because of the refractive index of the air in the atmosphere fluctuates. So answer is D. Why two blanket warmer than one? Because the gap between two blankets that will not allow the cold to penetrate. So answer is B. The most malleable metal is gold. Malleable means what? Malleable means drawing this thin metal into a wire, that is called malleable. So gold is the most malleable metal. Answer is B. Which of the following is the lightest gas? Lightest gas out of these, it is hydrogen. Okay, so answer is B. You know that hydrogen balloons are sending hydrogen balloons because of the lightness of the air. It can be went into very high height. So that's why hydrogen is the lightest gas. Galvanized iron should have a coating of zinc. Okay, so iron and zinc coating, that is called galvanization. Consumption of fish is to consider to be healthy when compared to flesh of other animal because fish contain, correct answer is A, polysaturated fatty acid. Okay, then which among the following is the richest source of ascorbic acid? Answer is, answer should be D here, guava. Okay, which of the following disease is hereditary? So hereditary means it is coming from one, means parents to their children. So hereditary is hemophilia. So correct answer is C. Healing of wound is hastened by which vitamin? So generally to heal the wound, vitamin C is required. Correct answer is D. Oncology is related to study of cancer. So oncogen means it's responsible for cancer. Answer is D. Virus of AIDS affected the growth of, okay, the virus of AIDS affected the growth of T cell in the blood. So correct answer is C. Normal temperature of the human body is, so generally normal temperature of the human body, that is 98.4 degree Fahrenheit. Answer is C. 98.4 degree Fahrenheit, that is our normal body temperature. And whenever we are feeling fever, generally doctor told that you have 101 or 102 or 100 degree Fahrenheit, not Celsius, it is 100 degree Fahrenheit. So normal temperature of our body is 98.4 degree Fahrenheit. Who was the president of Constituent Assembly? Constituent Assembly, that time when it is adopted in 1946 and it is completed in 26 November 1949. So in that Constituent Assembly, the president was Rajendra Prasad. Okay, so you have to remember this one. Rajendra Prasad was the president of Constituent Assembly. And if the question will come, who is the father of our constitution, or who is the chairman of drafting committee of the Indian Constitution? So Indian Constitution, the father of Indian Constitution or the drafting committee chairman is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Okay, so here it is the president of the Constituent Assembly. So correct answer is B, Rajendra Prasad. So minimum age required to contest for the post of president in India, it is 35 years. And for any person whose age is for Lok Sabha or the MLA post, like in the state legislative assembly, the minimum age is 25. एंड इफ यू वांट टू जॉइन राज्यसभा और स्टेट लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल द मिनिमम एज इज 30. सो हियर इट इज प्रेसिडेंट. सो फॉर प्रेसिडेंट यू शुड हैव ए मिनिमम एज ऑफ 35 ईयर्स. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ए. इन पार्लियामेंट्री डेमोक्रेसी द लेजिस्लेचर कंट्रोल द एग्जीक्यूटिव बिकॉज ऑल द बिल्स और मे बी मनी बिल्स और ऑल द बिल्स इट विल बी पास बाय द लेजिस्लेचर देन इट विल बी इन द बोथ हाउस देन इट विल बी सेंड टू प्रेसिडेंट फॉर अप्रूवल. वंस इट इज गेट द अप्रूवल ऑफ द प्रेसिडेंट इट इज बिकम ए बिल द बिल बिकम ए एक्ट. सो आंसर इज डी हियर. तो लेजिस्लेचर कंट्रोल्स एग्जीक्यूटिव. हुई ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कमिटी इज कंसर्न विथ रेगुलरिटी एंड इकोनॉमी ऑफ एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज पब्लिक अकाउंट कमिटी. आंसर इज ए. ओके. सो पब्लिक अकाउंट कमिटी वेयर देर आर 22 मेंबर्स. ओके. 15 फ्रॉम लोकसभा 7 फ्रॉम राज्यसभा एंड द चेयरमैन इज अपॉइंटेड बाय द स्पीकर ऑफ द लोकसभा. सो दे आर एग्जामिंग द रिपोर्ट ऑफ सीएजी. ओके. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज हियर 179 ए पब्लिक अकाउंट कमिटी. ओके. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एन ऑब्लिगेटरी फंक्शन ऑफ ए म्युनिसिपैलिटीज. सो ऑल द फंक्शन आर डन बाय म्युनिसिपैलिटीज एक्सेप्ट सिक्योरिंग और रिमूवल ऑफ डेंजरियस बिल्डिंग एंड प्लेसेस. सो आंसर इज डी. सो दिस इज नॉट द पार्ट ऑफ म्युनिसिपैलिटीज. मेगास्थेनिस वॉज द एम्बेसडर ऑफ सेलुस्कस वन. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ए. सो मेगास्थेनिस इज ए ग्रीक एम्बेसडर. एक्चुअली ही केम टू सेलुस ही केम फ्रॉम सेलुस्कस वन विच इज ए ग्रीक रूलर. ओके. टू चंद्रगुप्त वन. यू कैन हैव द यू 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 मस्ट हैव सीन द सीरियल चंद्रगुप्त. विच आर द फॉलोइंग गिव्स द डिटेल इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑन द कंट्रोल of the state organization of national economy and conduct of war. So correct answer is arthashastra. So arthashastra tells about the state organization of national economy and conduct of war. The title Devanam Priya was given to. So Devanam Priya is given to Ashok. Okay. Devanam Priya are beloved of God. So after calling a war he left all the violence and war and adopted peace and love and he spread the religion of Buddhism throughout their territory as well as outside like Sri Lanka. So due to that, because he left the war and fight and adopted peace and love, that's what he called Devanam Priya. Who built Stupa Sanchi in Madhya Pradesh? So correct answer is B. Ashoka. So Ashok actually built the stupa at Sanchi in Madhya Pradesh. If the question where is Shanti Stup, so it is in Madhya Pradesh. Okay. How many dynasty ruled over Delhi Sultanate sequentially? So answer is A, that is 5 sultanates. Okay. Who was the first European to translate Bhagavad Gita into English? That is Charles Wilkins. Charles Wilkins. Is the first European to translate Bhagavad Gita into English. Who among the following 87 who among the following was called as the father of Indian renunciation? So father of Indian renunciation is called Raja Ramman Roy. Also abolished the practice of sati. Okay. And also he was the founder of Brahma Samaj. Okay. Where did Baba die? Baba die at Agra. Okay, correct answer is A. Then when did Vasco da Gama came to India? Vasco da Gama came to India in 1498. Correct answer is B. So in 1498 he came and reached the Jamorin coast like in Calicut in Kerala. So in past he reached in the western coast, that is in Kerala. Who among the following was one of the founder of All India Trade Union Congress in 1920. So correct answer is N.M. Joshi. Okay, answer is A. Bibika Makwara is located in India at which place? So it is located in Aurangabad. Correct answer is C. Shashank Manohar, who is the president of BCCI in 2015, is an, so he is a lawyer actually. Shashank Manohar. Okay. Who was the captain of India hockey team in 2004 Olympics? So 2004 Olympics, India hockey team captain was Dilip Tarki, who is from Odisha. Okay, Tista form a part of which major river system? Tista is Brahmaputra river system. Okay, and Brahmaputra river system, it is actually joined Brahmaputra river system in Assam. Okay, which of the following is not a tributary of Ganga? So for Ganga, all are the tributary except Satluj. Satluj is a tributary of Indus river system, which is flowing to west, and all are like Jamuna, Yamuna, Son and Gomati, all are tributary of Ganga. Satluj is a tributary of Indus. Actually, in for Indus there are five tributary. One is Chenab, Jhelum, Rabi, Satluj and Baz. So out of that, Satluj is one. Ullal Lake is present in Jammu and Kashmir. So Ullal Lake is a fresh lake, fresh water lake. And what is the difference between fresh water and salt water? Salt water means where it is actually the water is salty. Fresh water means water is not salty. So this Ullal Lake is present in Jammu and Kashmir. Another lake is in Jammu and Kashmir, important lake is, that is called the Sangpo. Okay, Sohomiri, and this Sohomiri is the salt lake in Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, next, 97. Which of the following is the highest dam in India? So highest dam is the Tehri Dam. So it is in a great height, and Tehri Dam is in Bhagirathi River. Okay. So answer is B. How many river basin or drainage area are there in India? So correct is, answer is 20. Okay. Answer is B. Which of the following is the largest bauxite producing state in India? Largest bauxite producing state in India is Odisha. Okay. Total course or length of river Mahanadi. So total course of river Mahanadi is 858 kilometer. Okay, so that is all about the general awareness question that has came in assistant section officer for 2015 exam. So guys, just preparing in this line, prepare for your best, because this is the golden opportunity. Around 500 posts have already got notified, and the exam is going to be held soon. So prepare for the general awareness question. And also I am doing the question, the similar question in my coming videos. So please subscribe my channel and also share the videos with others so that it can reach to the needy people or needy students or do not offer the coaching. And this is a free channel, so please help others to learn these things. Okay, that is all guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you all.